Hey guys, I don't have a normal gameplay video up ready to go, but I do have something that I really wanted to share. It's very important, and it could shape the future of Dead by Daylight. So I just wanted to point it out here real quick. It's on the Temple of Purgation, and essentially what it is if you look up far enough on this map, the building is a penis. It's just one giant dick.